Idempotent. What is idempotent? What is the nature of idempotent, and which request method will behave as an idempotent behavior or the nature by default? If web resource program like Servlet is taking and processing another request from client before completion of already taken or received request of a same client, may create problems like deducting the amount from account for multiple times and etc. This behavior is called as idempotent behavior. So the meaning is that if Servlet program is taking and processing another request before completing already taken request, means one request already given to the Servlet program, and again before processing that first request, again it is accepting second request. This nature is called as idempotent behavior. So by default, get method is idempotent. By default, get method is idempotent in nature. So request processing logic. So request processing logic is placed in a doGet method. May generate above said idempotent problem like deducting the amount from the account. What about the post? Post request method. Post method is not idempotent by default. So request processing logic. So request processing logic placed in a doPost method can have additional logic. To prevent these problems, means it does not take or process new request until and unless first request business logic execution won't complete. So this is the difference between idempotent and non-idempotent behavior between get and post, between get method and post method.